guys, what's up? Officialmcwiz here, playing some MCSG, part of our MCSG marathon. Okay, guys, we're back, and I did not get spawned because something happened, but let's get this chest down here, throw away the seeds. Nothing useless. Come on, I remember playing this map once or twice, I think. Bunch of chests in the ground. This one. Got a sword. There's a whole bunch of people like stuck in spawn because they don't know how to get out. That's why everybody's dying right now. Stone sword. Thank you. Hey, I see you, buddy. I think you had like iron armor. Don't know if you have a weapon or not, but I see you. Come on, don't run away. Come on, I'm giving you a sword, bro. We can team. Now you're gonna die. Thanks. Thanks for your iron armor, bro. 5 points. Wow. This. Get this out. Get all our food stuff out. And I remember from playing this map that there's a house at the end of this river thingy, and then it has a chest in it. Over there has a chest in it, and we gotta get that chest. Hopefully it'll have some kind of pants for us. Okay, come on, 12 tributes remaining. That was pretty fast. Sticks, we could go to spawn and make some arrows. I don't know, should we? Maybe. Okay, there. We have a stone sword, some iron armor, just need the pants for full iron armor. Chest, oh man, lag, spike. Got pants now, so we can cover up there. Now we just gotta find spawn. Maybe see anybody over there, or around over there. Get this food, don't need anything else. Yep, there's people in spawn. I can tell you that much. Oh my gosh. Stupid dog. Minutes until deathmatch. Okay, come on. Let's make it to spawn. I know there's only one way in, but there's like 5 ways out. So gotta find that one way in, going all around the castle, unless we get the right one on our first try right here. A lot of people are joining. Come on. This isn't the entrance. Okay, so let's turn over here. So I might not be able to record a lot anymore because I have soccer. So I'm probably gonna have games on like Saturdays and Sundays. And my little sister has soccer practice over the weekend on Friday. So we'll see how that goes. Wow, people didn't check all these chests. I guess I'll have to do it for them. Come on. I guess people did check the chests. It was just that one that they didn't check, the one that I was supposed to get. Ooh, golden apple. Put that right there. Yep, that's all the chests, it's everything. There's nothing, nobody over here anymore. In here. I see a chest over here. Please don't be a trap chest. Okay, it's not. Let's go up these funky looking stairs. Parkour, I guess. Come on. There. Done. Have all this iron armor. Whoa, that's a long drop. Don't want to go down that. Yeah, we should go back down now. Uh-oh, that was close. Oh, we haven't eaten in a while. Gosh, I just noticed that. Okay, now we're all healing up. Oh, I never saw that chest. Somebody did though. Okay. Should we make arrows? I think we should. We'll just save one stick for like an iron sword or something. If we get iron. Put the stick right there. There. Oh, we only have one flint, so we can only make 4 arrows. So it's all good. Wow, there's an enchantment table up there. I never noticed that. I never noticed that. Come on. Yeah, I remember coming down here once, fighting some people. I think there's chests over here, yeah. Like right here. Somebody here checked it. It's really hard to see in these forests that this map has. Come on. Wait, do we have a bow? Yes, we do. Okay. Put that there, that there. That there. Come on. Where is soccer? Soccer. Thinking of soccer. I don't know why. Now we should go back to spawn. Because we just left it and it's so high up and it's turning night, so. But there's so many chests, so yeah, let's go back to spawn. Hopefully there's not like a team of 3 there. Like last time I played this map. I hate getting triple teamed, it sucks so much. Gotta get up here. Is there a way up? Of course there's not, so got a glitch. Oh wait, no, I can tree parkour. Aw, man, I just messed it up. I gotta go back here. Yes, I made it. Oh, yay, I forgot. I came down the stairway, so it's gonna be faster. And this is the way in. We're at spawn, everyone. No, we're not. We gotta go up here, up here, up here. And we're almost at spawn. We're there. We've made it. We're the only ones here, I think. But the only way they can come in is through there, so if they're coming, we know where they're coming from. Yeah, but you'd have, if they had an Ender Pearl, they'd have to be sponsored. And it would say sponsor, somebody sponsor them, whatever. So, yeah, there's seven people. We're about to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, like 20 chests. I was gonna have like full iron armor and diamond sword by the end of this. I really need to add like enchantment bottles or like more animals on MCSG. Or like if you could get an enchantment level every time you killed someone, that'd be awesome. Come on. Let's put this up in here. Die, die, die. Spawn all to ourselves. Eat some fish, because it's fun to eat fish, especially when it's raw. Oh my gosh, slash info. 17 minutes, I think, like 1 or 2 minutes. There it is. Apples, that's great. Iron chestplate, I'll take chestplate legs, thank you. Full iron armor, nobody's here. That stick. That. Ooh, diamond. That. Come on, we need. Yes, diamonds are. Spawn all to ourselves. Two golden apples. Another diamond. Okay, we can put some feathers up underneath those. We got two iron. We don't need it though. And still nobody's coming in. Three golden apples. That chest is full iron armor. Got two more diamonds. Just get that. Did I miss anything? Four golden apples. Let's get the steak. Okay, I think we got all the chests, so yeah, we're good now. Now we just gotta find two more people and murder them. Or three more people, and then it'll be deathmatch. Or 15 more minutes, but I don't wanna wait 15 minutes. I'm gonna kill him now. Did I see a chest in there? Yes, I did. Hawkeyes. It's like an apple. Well, I never had a good match on this map. Bread, steak. I just want to see people go in the spawn and then kill them. Where? Whew. Okay. Where is everyone? Where is everyone? Only if I had one of my friends on to tell me where everyone was. Seriously, where is everyone? I need to kill you. Like, now. I don't have time to wait. I don't have time to wait 13 more minutes. Come on. Seriously, where are you? Is there people over here at this house thingy? Maybe. I see a chest, so I don't know if it's a tier 2 or what. Seems to be around a kind of a trap, so it could be a tier 2. If you could get up there. There's a trap right there. Snap. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You're not gonna kill me like that, bro. You are not gonna kill me like that. You can't touch this. Okay? Still got 3 diamonds. How many iron do... How many gold is that? 2. I don't need that. Take the diamond sword, though. Come on, I don't want all this stuff. I want the diamond sword. Thank you. Let's go see if anybody's at spawn. Seemed to find everybody came that way after I did. So they must have been following me. Maybe. They could have been, but I highly doubt it. Wow, this might actually be a 30-minute episode, because nobody wants to come and fight. That guy with the diamond sword got less hits than the guy with the stone sword. Because he's like this. Not gonna do anything like that. You're just like cutting yourself. Come on. I don't see anybody in spawn. 10 minutes. Wow, that was the longest 3 minutes of my life. Because, like, I checked. Said 13 minutes left. Let's see if anybody got spawn like after me. I think they did. Nope, but I found another golden apple that I didn't see before. Let's check if I checked that one. Apparently I didn't, because I left iron chest plate there. Where is every tron? Every tree one. F-tree 1. Where is every F-tree 1? Is there somebody down here? No. Come on. Come on. I just just want to kill you guys. Why don't you just, like, come out and die? Might there be anybody over here? Cause there's mountains. I don't know. Oh my goodness, this is so long. I didn't want it to be this long, guys, but I think it's gonna have to be. Hey, I finally found a fishing rod. Okay, no, please no. Come on. Just need to finish this match. Wait, let me do something real quick. Okay, we're back. So, let's see if we can finish this match. I want to see if I can make an iron block. That'd be awesome, in my opinion. Come on, one more iron. No, apparently not. I thought I saw, like, the particles of somebody breaking the block behind me. But I guess that's impossible, because if you, like, click, you go to somebody else. Iron sword? No, iron. Iron? No. Come on, where is everyone? Just need somebody to die. Two people to die. But I'm not finding anybody. There's 6 minutes left. Iron, iron, iron. Yeah, iron. What's in here? That kind of scared me for a second, but nothing really. I am going to spawn to make my iron block. Now, let's see if we can find our way to spawn. If we could find the stairs, that'd be great, but I don't think we are going to. Wait, we have 9, right? Okay. 10 iron. That's awesome. Come on. See the castle. I don't see the stairs though. 4 tributes remain. I don't know where. Who died? Oh, hand to hands died. I thought it was gonna be like paws up or iron picked. I don't know why. I just thought so. I think I see the stairs this way. Or the entrance at least. Is this a stairs place? Yes, it is. So let's try and get on the stairs. Yes, we can. Here's the stairs. Here's the easy way to spawn. 5 minutes, we can make our iron block. Okay, sorry. I had to do something real quick. Let's see. I don't see it. Let's make our iron block. Make our fish. Make our iron block. No. Come on. Iron block. Yeah, buddy. Got ourselves an iron block. Iron block, iron block, iron block. Ha. Eh, eh. Iron block, buddy. Okay. So, 4 minutes remaining. Now it's 4 minutes still. Sponsors have refilled the chest. Arrows. Diamond. Let's see if we can make a diamond chest play this match. That'd be awesome. 5 diamonds. 6 diamonds. Let's get an arrow. Come on. Another diamond. Another diamond. Need 2 more diamonds. diamonds. One more diamond at least. We can make iron diamond pants. Diamond chest plate. Oh yeah. Diamond chest plate. Come on. What's up? There. Yeah, buddy. Come on. Let me get it. Come on. Diamond chest plate. I want my diamond chest plate. I want my diamond chest plate. Okay. Yes. There we go. Diamond chest plate. Oh yeah. I gotta get a screenshot of this. Yeah, run. Run, boy. Run like the wind. Think you can beat the diamond chest plate, son? The diamond chest plate doesn't lose to anyone. Okay? Let me just tell you that. That's right, run. Okay, I'm getting a screenshot of this. F2. Okay, F5, F1. Thank you, diamond chest plate punk. Come back here. I just want to kill you. Don't worry, I'll kill you later. Don't worry, my friend. Okay, we're back. Sorry. A lot of things going on right now. Come on. 2 more minutes till deathmatch. And we know that there's one guy with full iron diamond sword. We got full iron plus the diamond chest plate and a diamond sword. Come on. I just wanted to kill you. Man, freaking dog hairs on my keyboard. Okay, let's see. We're gonna eat a golden apple right before deathmatch. There's 4 people left. I forgot who the guy that came to us was. I think it was Paws Up or Jerry. I don't remember. I just like saw him out of the corner of my eye when I was taking the screenshot. Did he go down here? No, I don't see him. I don't see him anywhere, but he will be back in 60 seconds until deathmatch. So let's start doing this. Where did I remember spawn, like right there. So let's like get everybody dying. Come on. 30 seconds. Do I have any more in here? Oh, I have one more right here. Right there. Half this place lit up for the epicest deathmatch in the world. Come on, son. Get pwned. Oh my gosh, everybody has full iron. Ah, diamond sword. Oh, golden apple time. 3, 2, 1. Pause up, you're dead. Jerry. It was Jerry. Jerry, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. Paws Up is over there. He thinks he can hide from us. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. If you stop lagging, everybody's lagging. Why are you lagging, boy? I need to kill you. Yeah, my awesome rap. You died. You're gonna die. Paws Up is lagging so much. Come on, you're gonna die. Ding! Come on. Jerry, you must die right now. Oh my gosh, these guys are running like crazy. Why do you think you can come hit me from behind, Jerry? He's gonna die. Thank you for dying. Pause up, you're gonna die now. Come on. I got a diamond chest plate, bro. You think you can kill me? You might be able to. Yes! Thank you! Ha! Oh, come on. You gotta leave a like for that diamond chest plate, iron block. Come on, guys. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see y'all next time.